I'm not on the ballot this fall. Michelle's pretty happy about that. But make no mistake, these policies are on the ballot. Every single one of them. This isn't some official campaign speech or political speech, but, and I'm not going to tell you who to vote for, although I suppose it's kind of implied.